Simple User Maintenance Guide. De-ionizer cartridge replacement. When to replace? Every 12 months from original installation. Please ensure that you change the De-ionizer DI cartridge as soon as you unpack the replacement. The DI cartridge needs to be wet when installed. If the DI cartridge has dried out, it will affect generator performance. To reactivate a dry DI cartridge, submerge it upside down in deionized water so the air inside escapes. Then fit as described in the following steps. Step 1. Press and hold the power button for 5 seconds to shut down and depressurize. Now, turn off the main power switch at the back of the unit. Step 2. Open the top panel by lifting gently. Step 3. The deionizer cartridge is located in the water tank and can be accessed by opening the top panel. Step 4. The deionizer cartridge can be removed by turning the cartridge counterclockwise. Step 5. Remove the deionizer cartridge and replace with a fresh cartridge. Step 6. Fix replacement deionizer cartridge in place by turning clockwise. Step 7. Close the top panel. The deionizer cartridge will need to be changed after 12 months. Step 8. Power up the generator using the main power switch on the rear of the unit. Once diagnostics are complete, the LEDs will be solid green, and the generator will be ready to deliver gas to the application. Press the front button to supply gas to the application. Failure to change the DI cartridge can lead to cell damage and will invalidate your warranty.